My mind fucked up cause all of this hatred, nigga. I hate these niggas on mamas, I break these niggas for real. So I just chill and relax and think of a meal. And I'm the realest in the game, that's just how I feel. The game twisted, these snitches fucking it up. That's why I run with 8 niggas who fucking with us. Not a goddamn soul, so just give it up. I'm getting tired of this shit, enough is enough. The next nigga run down, I'm pumping your guts. You niggas cops, only thing you're missing is cuff. And I'm a man, so believe I take care of mine. I'm on the grind every day, my daughter is fine. Before you judge me, just look at the way this shit is. And how I grew up in the streets and the way that I live. My grandma always taught me, pumpkin, just do what you can. And if you fall, then get up and try it again. And don't let these niggas close, they all ain't your friends. I think about that shit every day of the week. And how they killed a nigga dance for being a G. That's why I ride with 2 burners, I'm ready for beef. And the life I chose ain't got shit to do with my fam. I did this shit on my own, it's just who I am. You either love or you hate it, I don't give a damn.
Life is a bitch, boy, and I'm just trying to live it. So why these niggas hate it when I tell them I'm the realest? Fuck your feelings, I'm the illest. And if you thinking different, you can show me cause I'm chillin'. And my mind is on a million, yeah. Life is a bitch, boy, and I'm just trying to live it. So why these niggas hate it when I tell them I'm the realest? Fuck your feelings, I'm the illest. And if you thinking different, you can show me cause I'm chillin'. And my mind is on a million, yeah. Life is a bitch. Pussy niggas snitch. Here real niggas think of a way to get rich. To them puppies I'm a pit. Hey, y'all looking like dinner time. You hear what's on the outside, but y'all don't see my inner grind. Boy, I'm just trying to eat, so don't end up on my plate. They don't wanna see what happened when them things come into place. You can underestimate till I take away your fate. Maybe that's the reason why I say I'm really thinking fake. See, money is on my mind, for lame niggas don't got time. See, we just worry about you, cause fuck boy, I got mine. Stay in line or get knocked off. You don't want that shit to pop off. To the real ones around me, just know that I got y'all.
Life is a bitch, boy, and I'm just trying to live it. So why these niggas hate it when I tell them I'm the realest? Fuck your feelings, I'm the illest. And if you think it different, you can show me cause I'm chillin'. And my mind is on a million, yeah. Life is a bitch, boy, and I'm just trying to live it. So why these niggas hate it when I tell them I'm the realest? Fuck your feelings, I'm the illest. And if you think it different, you can show me cause I'm chillin'. And my mind is on a million, yeah.
I'm on the grind all the time, I'm on the paper chase. I'ma keep running to the money till my ankles white. Young guys moving late, always in and out of state. Broke niggas hate it cause they know they can't participate.
Is a bitch, boy, and I'm just trying to live it. So why these niggas hate it when I tell them I'm the realest? Fuck your feelings, I'm the illest. And if you thinking different, you can show me cause I'm chilling. And my mind is on a million, yeah. Life is a bitch, boy, and I'm just trying to live it. So why these niggas hate it when I tell them I'm the realest? Fuck your feelings, I'm the illest. And if you thinking different, you can show me cause I'm chilling. And my mind is on a million, yeah.
This is Rick Harvey from Rick Harvey Entertainment, shooting a video of Lambino, Lamb of Your Flowers, the life video. And far as my part, I'm just the executive producer of this project on my Rick Harvey Entertainment label. And all I want to say is I'm trying to bring peace between some of the beef that's going on with some of these gang members around here in town. I'm a community active leader here in town and know most of the guys as you want to say gang banging, and using my influence to bring peace and bring beef. On this video here, it was 2 guys that was against each other having beef real bad. I was able to bring them together, get the beef squashed, and have them do a video together. And that's all that I'm doing, is putting my input in. And that's what I want to see. I want to see these guys go in the right direction. I want to see Lambino go the right direction. And if any of you guys out there, I don't care where you're from, if you want to do anything positive in music, in the studio, get a video done. If it's positive, come see me, give me a call, get in touch with me, and we can get it done. Jeremy Brown Austin, about 6 years ago, Jeremy was one of the biggest fighters in his crew, as far as I'm concerned. When there was a fight going on, he would jump out and get in it. And I couldn't see him going nowhere positive at that time. But he made a change in his life, and that gang stuff, he just got out of it. And I just want to ask you, what made you change your life? Because you was very influenced with the streets
Christ,
at one point in time.
That's period, man. If it wasn't prayer and God and all that. Not to mention, I'm going to tell you what the foster care did do for me. As far as me moving, when you got to a different place where you could be to yourself, moving out of the hood, then going to Glen Oak, where I could just be just by me, just me. I had too many other influences at that point, so it's just like I could clean up. That's where I actually got saved, that being out there. So it's like I got a chance to get in my conscience, find out what's my morals instead of as a group, what's their morals. It was more like as an individual, what's important to me, which would be family. I'm a more peaceful dude anyway, so I'm like, well, that's what ended up being what made me change, is being in my Bible, being on the church, in the church.
What would you say to these gang bangers, these gang members that's out here right now? How would you encourage them, or what would you say about what's going on right now with all the gang violence in Stark County?
That's a tough question, because it's just me. So I got ideas, but it's hard to express ideas without an anecdote to fix them. But for me, it was just the Lord, for real, for real. That's my biggest thing. But I can't really give everybody their pointers on what would make them pull out. You know what I mean? Like, some people, it's their kids. Some people, they just mature, and they be like, I'm cool. Some people, it take a good friend to die or something first. But whatever it do for you, hopefully it's not too dramatic to make you be like, man, I got to cut it out. I gotta simmer down. But my best advice would just be mature, man. Like, it's a lot of talent out here on the blocks, on the corners. Ain't nobody doing nothing with. Like, and you see the people who do get away, the Joe Morgans, the Keith McClouds, the people who focus and get on about their business, they not even out here like that. So my advice would be focus on the talent and go ham in it full time, so you can get, you know what I mean, you can get somewhere with that.
You have some young brothers and yourself is around the same age as a lot of these guys out here on the street, and they seem to be doing very good. You have a brother at Bowling Green State University.
Yeah.
6'9", is it 6'11"? 6'11"?
6'9".
6'9", center, Bowling Green, that could have made the choice to go either way. He decided to go sports and stay positive. Very nice young man. Your other brother, Devontae Roy.
McKinley.
On his way from McKinley High School, on his way to college. Very nice young man, decided to make the choice to do something positive. I applaud both of them young men. And I just want to see all the young men make decisions to do something positive and go the right way.
Yeah, it ends up being what you want to do. What do you really want to do? Like, some people get comfortable where they at. They get content. Like, oh yeah, this is cool. This is where I'm going to always be. They don't have no vision. You got to have a vision. Like, man, what's my plan? What do I want to do? And then map that vision out. All right, a year from now, man, I'm trying to be in college, trying out for some team, getting on the squad. So that means, boom, from this point to that next year, I'm working hard, working out. I'm getting with everybody who I know that could really ball, taking pointers the whole nine, because I'm going for it. That's your vision. Then go for it from there. That time, this time next year, when basketball season is over, nigga, you should have on a jersey somewhere, getting it in. That's, I mean, it's just a plan. What do you really want to do? Do you want to be out here, post it up? I mean, sometimes people feel like that's their only choice, though. So if I was you, I'd just think. Use your brain, man. Your brain is so powerful. Like, what do I want to do? Map it, plan it, and go for it. We got so many examples of that right now in our city of people who doing that, man. Like, the homie Teezy, them, they got a vision. They like, yo, we supposed to do this music. So what they do, they take our city and have them following the Money Gang thing. Like, who don't know about that? Everybody got the CDs, know some of the words to the songs. That ain't good enough, because this is just our city. Let's expand. They in Georgia now. TZ getting his buzz. Like, they have a vision, they going for it. They're not sitting on their ass talking about what they can and will do. They got a vision and they went with it. That's like putting action behind them words is what it all boiled down to. And cats got too much potential to sit around and do nothing with themselves. So
this is our city, Canton, Ohio. I'm gonna help anybody I can get on if I can, and we're supposed to help everybody else get on. We have a connection right now. A young lady on Cash Money Records, and I'm proud of her.
T. Lopez.
And I'm so proud of her. But we just want to say that anybody out there, I don't care what hood you from, if you need help, if you want to do something positive in the studio, on film, get in touch with Rick Harvey. HarveyRick97@yahoo.com. Also, this brother is an artist himself.
I got some things, man, but I call myself Vessel nowadays just because I feel like I'm being a vessel, like a ship. Like, you know what I mean? It carries something. I carry a message, so I feel like, you know what I mean? But I'm actually thinking of changing my name. I'm not going to let that be known yet until I get it out. I don't want nobody to steal it because it's a really good idea, for real, for real.
But tell them where they can listen to your music, the music that I heard.
You can go on Reverb Nation, Jeremy Brown Austin. Go on the search box, type in Jeremy Brown Austin, my government name, not my artist name, Jeremie, Brown like the color, -austin. You can see a bunch of my songs on there. But I feel like the stuff that I'm writing now is way hotter than some of the stuff I got on there, just because I actually start taking it serious. The stuff that you're going to listen to on there, it's like, it's a hobby. At that point, it was a hobby. Like, man, I know I could do it, so I'm just doing it. But I'm going to be adding some stuff on there real soon. Then YouTube is Chris Brown 1 Austin, all lowercase, Chris Brown 1, the number 1, and then Austin. All together, you go in there and see a few things too. But for the most part, man, I really ain't doing a whole lot with it just yet. But I'm most definitely mapping my vision out. So I ain't just talking; I'm actually mapping my shit out too.
So like I said, this is the Lamio Flowers video, Lambino. And what I want to say to Lamio, I love you. I've been your mentor since you was 12 years old. I want to see you live out a long, prosperous, successful life. I don't want to see you out here getting yourself hurt. Hurting somebody. I want to see you with the best for you and your daughter. God bless you, Lambino.
Most definitely.